We are natural partners due to tourism. Some tourists in Kenya come from Germany, and East Africans also take some of their trade wares like clothing, beads to Germany. This leads to exchange of cultures. Germany has so many festivals like Oktoberfest. And the other thing, most German is very industrialized, but they travel using bicycles. And so the German uses a different dialect from the other German. People in East Africa think that Germany is a superpower. It's industrialized, it has good infrastructure, and it has really nice people. Danke.